Come on, have a seat.
Sorry.
It's okay. You're here today because the New Yorker has asked me to have this little therapy session in order to let you air your feelings about this issue of rejection that's caused so many problems. Would anybody like to begin and explain to me what the process is?
Well, we work very, very, very hard and sort of put our heart and soul into everything we do. We submit it full of hope, like children, and then it's crumpled up and thrown back in our faces more often than not.
They are like children, and most often they're like, they have no families. Nobody adopts them. It's very,
very
sad.
Painful, very sad. Painful. Is anyone particularly responsible for doing the crumpling up and the throwing it back in your face? Anybody who kills these babies that you...
Bob Mankoff.
The cartoon editor at the New Yorker is Bob Mankoff.
Not
that we want to point fingers.
No.
But,
yeah. Sometimes I want to kill them.
Anybody else in the room feel that way? Okay.
Yeah.
Hey guys, sorry I'm late.
Oh, Mr. Mankoff, please come in. Grab a chair, come over and join us. I'm wondering if you have any feelings you'd like to share about rejection with these cartoons.
My feeling is nausea. I'm so tired of everybody complaining about cartooning. What do you really do every day? Be honest, I was a cartoonist. Nothing. You drink coffee, you walk the dog, you think a little bit, you ink a little bit, and that's it. Please, please grow up. You could have an actual job. Instead, you get to draw cartoons. It's a privilege. Enjoy it. The rejection is part. Please enjoy that too.
Roz, what are you doing with that? What are you doing with that bat? Roz, take it easy. Just be calm. Roz, put the bat,
Interesting.